Nisha and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am going to share must-have jewelry pieces that every girl need. Now, you can also consider this video as my small jewelry collection because I am someone who wear real jewelry always. Also, I personally believe that jewelry pieces definitely lift up your whole looks. So yeah, without wasting any more time, let's directly start with the video. So the first piece you must have is that a golden hoops. Now this is something that never goes out of style. Also, it goes perfect with every outfit that you are going to wear, whether it's Indian, Western or Indo-Western. You can also invest some other basic colors like black or silver. Now I prefer gold because I do wear a real jewelry and that is in gold, so just to match hoops with them, I personally choose golden ones. You can definitely choose the size according to you, like small, medium, large or extra large. Now you can also invest some pieces like this. These small pieces go perfect with any outfit and it's also all very lightweight, so you can wear on day-to-day life. It's a rose gold in color. Now, I always believe that watch can be your style statement. If it's only one thing that you want to choose from this video, is that please choose a watch. No matter you are wearing earring, neck pieces, bracelets, ring, does not matter, but wearing a good watch can definitely lift up your whole look. I am someone who is wearing watch since preschool. I remember I was in playhouse and I have two watches, Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse wali, and uske baad I never step out my house without wearing a watch. You can invest in some strappy watch like this. You can also invest in some steel belt wala watch. I don't know what actually they called, but I prefer the strappy belts like this one only. Now one should always invest in some silver jewelries, like traditional jewelries, jhumkas, that goes perfect with your ethnic look and Navratri outfit. You can invest in something silver like this, and I have this beautiful earrings in gold as well. This will go perfect with your any kurtis. Now there is a tip. I would suggest that do choose your jewelry from local store rather than going for the online, because I feel that they have more collection. Investing in something like this will never going to regret you. With this, I want to give a little disclaimer that if you are wearing long earrings, then you should not wear any neck pieces. But if you are wearing something like this, chotuza, you can wear a choker or a small neck pieces. Okay, so the next piece you must invest is that dainty rings, or you can say delicated rings. Now, rings are something that will definitely give beautiful and classy look to your hand. I do personally wear gold rings, but you can see the design. They are very delicate. You can easily find some fake rings jiski design isi tarah delicate ho in your local market as well as online. I will try to put some links in description box, so you can check that if you are interested. Also, you can invest in some junk rings like this. I will insert the picture over here because I do have one, but I don't know where I lost it. Sorry, so I'm not able to find it right now, but I will insert the pic. I exactly have this one. Also, I'm going to mention the link of every product that I'm going to share in this video down below in the description box. So if you are interested, you can check that out. But I want to give a little information, and that is my most of the jewelry are from the local shop of Ahmedabad. So I will try to find even similar links of that. Coming to the next, and that is dainty neck pieces. Oh my god, In one of my video, I was wearing some heartbeat wala necklaces and I got a lot of DM on my snap and my insta that see from where you get this. But I'm so sorry guys, that is my gift, so I really don't know where it is from, but I will try to find it from Amazon or Flipkart, and if I get, then I will definitely insert the link down below in the description box, so don't forget to check that out. Also, I have that piece in every available color. Yes, I have that piece in silver, black and golden, but I wear golden like anything in my college days, and now that golden is no more. I hope camera can do justice and you can see the real beauty of these neck pieces. I'm so sorry guys, but I'm not going to show you that golden piece because as I said, that piece is no more golden. So please pardon me, but yes, I definitely have that piece. And also, if the friend of mine is watching this video, then I am going to request them that please get me a golden and also those gold one. So yeah, that's it for that, and let's coming back to the topic. You can also invest in some delicate chokers like this. एक तो देखो मैंने ये पहना ही हुआ है, and I have few more pieces some similar like this only, and you can wear with your t-shirts, your shorts. The piece I am wearing has some smileys over it. I hope camera can do justice and you are able to see this. If you want to invest only in one choker, then please do invest in some chain like this. These are super trending these days. Now I know that layer necklaces are super trending these days, but if you don't want to invest separate in layer necklaces, you can invest in this choker and you can make it wear like a layer necklaces. But still, if you want to invest in some separate layer necklaces, then you can invest in something like this. This beautiful piece is from brand called Jewels Galaxy. With this, you can also invest in some beautiful long neck pieces like this. This beautiful piece, I got it from a local mela years and years back. I have three of them, two in multicolors and one is in white. You can also style this as bracelet. Now for the bracelets, I'll be honest that I am someone who is not a bracelet person. I have two and both are in gold, so I wear them occasionally only. But if you're someone who loves wearing bracelets, please pardon me, I just have one or two pieces. I have this two similar piece. This piece has a star and the other piece has hearts. One more thing with that, and that is all the jewelry pieces that I have shared in this video, most of them are from local shop of Ahmedabad, because I do prefer local market for all these jewelries. But I will mention down few of neck pieces that I have bought from Amazon, so in case you are interested, you can check that out. And yeah, that's it for this video. I hope this video is helpful for you. Don't forget to hit the red subscribe button and the bell notification so you will never miss out any video of mine, and also give a big fat thumbs up to this video. With this, I'm signing off, but we'll meet you in the next one. Till then, spark love.